Anthony, can I grab some guitar in this wedge? Thank you so much. Just like a, like just the tip, just to see how it feels.
Thank you. How you doing out there, Tuesday Night Funk Jam? Yeah, you feeling good? You feeling good? We're gonna take a quick pause for the calls and do a Mama Funk style real quick. If you got a beverage in your hand right now, we're gonna do a holler and a swaller. So on the count of three, you're gonna holler and then you're gonna swaller, all right? One, two, three. Now swaller. This is the South, it is still swaller.
You were unclear, I hollered while I swallowed. Is that okay?
That's some next level, like I can't even, like, you porn type shit.
I'm just saying, if you're gonna holler and then swaller, you should say that instead of holler and swaller. Anyways, just saying.
You need Jesus. We got to do Jesus children now. Just get past that one.
That's soda water, by the way. Yeah, who's Taylor? Taylor, where you at, Taylor? Taylor? Taylor, there you go, in that fancy sweater. Jesus children? Okay, do you know Jesus children? He knows it. All right.
Jesus children? Are you going to sing it? A. D? A.
C? Hello, children. Jesus, Jesus children, Jesus loves you, Jesus children, hello children, Jesus loves you, Ave America. Jesus died on what you're saying, are you feeling what you're praying? Are you feeling bad, bad, what you feel inside? Here we go. You better tell your sorry face. Too far. And if you lie, it will come to pass. Tell me, holy, holy roller, are you standing like a soldier? Are you standing for everything you talk about? Are you gentle meditation speaks of inner preservation? Transcendental meditation brings you peace of mind. Bring it out, y'all. You better tell your story fast. And if you lie, it will come to pass. Cinnamon Taylor. Happy when you stick that needle in your vein. Jesus died on cross for you or whoever, and Mother Mary, she's weeping for you, and Mother Mary, Mary, she feels so much pain. If you lie, it will come to pass. If you lie, it will come to pass. Hello, Jesus.
Jamar Woods over there on the vocals.
Got Taylor over here on the keys. Nicely done, sir.
Josh Blake back there on the guitar. Back there on the drum kit. You might know him from Aquarium Rescue Unit. You might know him from Leftover Salmon. We got Jeff Sipe back there on the drum kit. Over on the bass, the one, the only, Big Papa Ben Buerle getting it.
Big Papa!
We're gonna dedicate this one to changing our reality by changing our mentality. I love this song so much. I used to hate it, but now I love it so much. Melissa, come up here, sing the song with us. Melissa, come and sing with us. You know the song. Yes, you. Come on.
Why can't we be friends? 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 I know you're tired of all this shit.
I'm tired.
So won't you find a new president? Why can't we be friends? 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 I'm sick and tired and all my money's gone. That's why I'm on this stage singing this song. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
I seen you walking down in Chinatown. I know you could not look around.
Why can't we? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? And down in New Orleans where folks is fat, somebody told me where my shoes were at.
Oh!
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
Somebody's gotta do it, you gotta do it.
I think you think that I am just the chief. But y'all don't know that I wear boxer briefs.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
Why can't we be friends?
Why can't we be friends? I know I like to sing heavy songs.
Heavy songs.
I want you all to sing along.
Why can't we be friends?
You got it? Smart.
I'm wearing brown shoes, got my blue jeans on. But underneath I'm wearing a pink thong.
Oh!
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
Why can't we be friends?
Why can't we be friends?
Just take a ride, take a ride, Josh. Go, Josh, let's go.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we?
Don't wait, that's in my face.
Not quite yet.
Thank you. This one, honey, bring it down. I'm gonna let this cycle through so I can talk some shit real quick.
Okay.
This one definitely goes out to Jamar. And it definitely goes out to Micah, probably even more than Jamar. Matter of fact, this might go to Barbie Spark. Look, look. I'll see you around for a long, long time. I remember when you drank my wine. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Listen, bring it down home.
I see you standing in the welfare line. I see you there every time.
Why can't we be friends? 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 Hey,
the color of your skin don't matter to me. As long as we can live in harmony.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
I don't know any other ones.
Why can't we? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
We've been playing this song for a long, long time. But this band will stop on a dime.
Look, Tuesday is about letting loose, all right? This is our time for our town to have fun. Snag a drink, snag a shot. If you see a shot over there that says Jim Beam on it, throw me one of those. We're gonna rotate some players in, rotate some players out, continue to have some fun. Shit. Anthony's back there killing the sound for us, and he's also your DJ for the night. Listen to that. And the man making us look lit as shit, Mr. BK back there on the lights.
BK!
BK! Buttercup! Much love. Let's rotate some players in, rotate some players out. Talking at a strip club when I say this shit. Up next to the stage, get your dollar bills ready for the bass. If you're trying to jam, this is your chance. Thank you so much, my man. Lots of love to you. Oh, we got Tommy in the house tonight? Oh, shit. Don't forget to check out the Asheville Music Hall schedule. They got some dope shit coming up. I definitely saw break sizes coming through. That's going to be some hot shits. Don't forget to check out Asheville Music Hall and the One Stop on Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, and all of your social media places. Wherever you find your shit. It may be on Reddit, but who knows.
Thank you. Thank you. chick, 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 chick. Check, 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 check. One, two, one, two. Yo, so I checked you through a hill. See my reflection. Ain't nothing left but for introspection. It's me, this, that self-inspection. I look back into the universe and see what do I display across these plasmas, these planes. Everything that you see through your eyes, I disdain because I compromise. Who gives a shit? Who cares? It's all irrelevant until you stand upon these 2 feet that you've been given in. Everything that you've been given and you throw in the towel. Who cares if you're sour because you can't stand upon your fucking life when you can't see, when you've been too much for comprehension. It's me, I failed to mention that everything that I have is sent to the next dimension. God damn it, I am space-time. Who cares? I unwind and I unravel my mind and let you see what is inside. Who cares? I do not compromise. I am not here to see through your eyes. I can see and we can all see what's inside. We can come together. Who cares a shit if it's severed? If you're mentally unprepared, get it together. Who cares? We are all in this. It's love and we are in it together. And you know what? I feel it. Transcription, trans lyrics. Holy Spirit.
Yeah. Nobody move, there's blood on the floor, and I can't find my heart. Where did it go? I leave it in the cold. So keep it a block, it's just not your take. Mr. Fitz, I lost my mind. Nobody move.
Nobody move. Nobody move. Nobody move. Nobody move. Nobody move. Nobody move. Nobody move. Nobody move.
He said nobody move. Asher, put it on him real quick. We're gonna make Jamar a solo on this with his vocals.
Oh, no, 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 no. We gotta get
just with his vocals. And then Tommy's gonna take it over.
Nobody move. Oh. Gotta moisten.
Oh.
Thomas knows on the keys over here. I'm freaking in school over here. I'm like, no, let's go.
I have to do this because when I get my favorite keys players in the same room, they have to have a little discussion. So we're gonna start with just drums and the keys and the work bass and guitar into this shit. Come close, everybody should come close. Come really close. Come really, come close.
We were gonna talk about stuff.
Keep coming. These two gentlemen have worked their asses off to play their asses off. So we might as well let them have a little fun. So we're gonna start with keys and drums. Bass is gonna jump in, and then guitar is gonna jump in. Hope you guys enjoy this. These are rare treats for us at Funk Jam.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was spontaneous improvisation. Spontaneous improvising. And they used to say, jazz, the sound of surprise. Guess I'm here now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Tuesday Night Funk Jam! We're here, Jeff. It's a pleasure to be here with you all, the few, the young, the proud. We're gonna make some music for you, eventually. But in the meantime, Anthony, why don't you cue some house music for a second here? Some players out, everybody, some players out. Cool. Anyone who wants to jam, this will be the last. jam of the night, jammers. So do the jams. And if you don't jam, cause my friends all jam, and if you don't jam,
where are your drawbars? Can you get that sound? Yeah. These guys here. Thank you. Thank you.
We're gonna bring in the house band back up here for a couple more songs. Have a little bit of fun. We got Empire Strikes Brass in the house tonight. We got Fritz in the house. We got Stig in the house. Oh, shit. Apparently, Cal just gave this girl's food away. Bring it as close, just come have some fun with us real quick. Back from Europe, the West Coast, my little sister's back home, so we gotta turn this shit out for her real quick. Hey. I wish you would just wear some pants and make you feel better about life. Mm-hmm.
birthday? Whose birthday is it?
Alexis. Alexa. Alexa just turned 21 today, ladies and gentlemen. Jamar. Jamar, can you do it?
I'll try. It's been so long. I turned 32 2 weeks ago. It was a sad day in Chicago. Hey, Alexa, can you find the lyrics to Happy Birthday?
Where is she? Oh, she's just standing there in the spotlight. There we go.
That's not a good key. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Six. You walk it up. To you. Birthday. That last one was an F.
This man does, look, is this the birthday girl?
Yeah.
So Alexa just turned 21, ladies and gentlemen. 21. 21st birthday. You know how this shit goes. Everybody remembers the 21st birthday. Jeff, do you remember your 21st birthday?
No joke. I spent my 21st birthday in Doha, Qatar, which happens to be a dry country, meaning there are no bars and you can't get any alcohol.
That's horrible. Absolutely horrible.
Yeah. 31 was better.
So I feel like we should play a happy birthday funk jam song for her.
Yeah.
Alexa, now that you're 21, you're part of this nation. You're allowed to drink. You're allowed to drink. You're allowed to smoke as much weed as you want to. You could do cartwheels and backflips until the day you die. But the best part about being 21 is that you live in a nation. You live in one nation. I say you live in one nation. The only nation that's under a motherfucking roof. About to get this shit tonight. Jeff knows about it. When Jeff turned 21, they looked at him and said, hey man, you live in a nation under a groove. He knows the song. You know the song. You know the song. Everybody gets the funk tonight. Look up under your seats.
Chance to dance your way out of your constrictions. Gonna be freaking up and down, hanging out in alleyways. With the groove is in the sky, we shall be free.
Guess what, Jamar?
Ready or not, here we come. Getting down on the
One Nation!
One Nation under the groove. Getting down just for the fun of it. One Nation, we're on the move. No one can stop us now.
Feet don't fail me now. Everybody come close, because this microphone cable's not coming. Come close, come close, come on. Keep going, come on. Keep coming, come close. Closer, closer. Clear. Melody of harmony back there. Come on, get up here. Come and talk to me real quick. Everybody down.
We deal with the most bullshit ever. They go millennials, they don't understand the world. But we understand the groove, right?
Feet don't fail me now.
Feet don't fail me now.
Feet don't fail me now.
Don't let your feet fail you now. We gotta run this race as hard as we can.
Sir. Yeah, it says fuck yes to all this shit, and he can't even get down with us. Come on now.
Here's your chance to find your way out of your constrictions. We're gonna be freaking up and down, hanging out in alleyways. With the groove is in a guide, we shall be free.
It's my little sister.
Ready or not, here we come. Getting down on the
one wish we were.
One Nation under a groove. Getting down just for the fun of it. One Nation, we're on the move.
Call Stubborn! Call Stubborn! Call Stubborn! Come on!
Ah!
Feet don't fail me now. Oh man. Ass don't fail me now.
Feet don't fail me now.
Bring the bride of Funkison up here. I said we gotta bring the bride of Funkison up here tonight. Mrs. Funkison, how you feeling tonight? Welcome to the stage. Melody from England. In the United States, they call it lyric, but overseas, they call it melody.
Say
super smile.
Wait down, wait down, wait down. So I have two incredible vocalists. Holy shit. Two incredible vocalists next to me. They're gonna tell you how this station is gonna be run for the next 20, 30, 40 years through their voice. Lyric, Jamar, it's all you.
I'm sorry, yeah, a little,
One nation under the groove.
We're on the move. Nothing can stop us now.
Nothing can stop us now.
Nothing can stop us now. No.
No. Stop us now.
Nothing can stop us now.
Nothing can stop us now.
Nothing can stop us now.
One nation
under a groove.
Nothing can stop us now.
Na 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 na.
Oh, one nation.
Thank you.
everybody come close real quick. I'm dead serious. As a matter of fact, Paul, just give me kick and like over. No hat. Drop the hat. Turn to somebody you don't know. Introduce yourself real quick. We have somehow managed to lose ourselves. All right, you met your new friend real quick. Bring away down. Let me talk about this. We have managed to lose ourselves, and we forgot about human contact and the sound of human voice. We forgot about each other. We fight battles online, but we don't fight battles day to day, seeing each other. We're supposed to celebrate each other. We're supposed to celebrate friendship and family, music and art. Everything else that you see out there, it's just noise. It's just noise. So any person under this roof right now, I don't care if you can't sing. I don't care if you can't feel rhythm. I just don't give a fuck. I just want to hear you sing the hook to this shit. This is the only way we get through this shit. No lie. I stress at night. I've cried at home by myself thinking about it. How to unite everybody. And we're going to unite everybody through singing. All right? We're just one nation under a fucking groove. Hey, Funk Jam, I say we're just one nation under a fucking groove. So we're just gonna sing it as one nation under a groove. Help me.
One nation under the groove. Getting down.
Getting down.
Just for the funk of it.
For the funk of it.
One nation.
One nation.
We're on the move.
We're on the
Nothing
move.
Can stop us
Nothing
now.
Can stop us now. Singing.
Oh, one nation. One nation. Getting down. Just for the funk of it. One nation on the move. Nothing can stop us now.
Stop us now. Let me hear you sing it. Sing it from your stomach.
One nation. Under the groove. Getting down.
Getting down. Just.
Oh, the fuck of it.
One nation, we're on the move. Nothing can stop us now. Put your hands together.
One nation. Getting down.
Getting down just
for the fuck of it.
I can't hear you, Asheville. Sing that shit.
Nothing can stop us now.
Sing it loud as shit.
Yeah. One nation under the groove. Getting down just for the funk of it. One nation, we're on the move. Nothing can stop us now. One nation under the groove. Getting down.
Down just Asheville, let's celebrate what we do the best. We love the best. We party the best. Lyric, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. One nation under a groove, getting down just for the funk of it. One nation, we're on the move. Nothing can stop us now. Nothing can stop us now. If you ever feel like things are too difficult for you, if you feel like times are too tough for you, you feel worn the fuck out, you feel beat down by fucking whatever life gives you, know that this space right here is for you. And it's for all of us to let go, leave that shit at the door, and just let go and enjoy music, enjoy friends, enjoy family. And until the next time. And until the next time. And until the next time. I say until the next time. We might have to jump this bitch. I say we might have to jump this bitch. Can we jump this bitch? Can we jump this bitch? Can we jump it? Can we jump it? Can we jump it? Can we jump it? band forgot about this shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, we used to do this shit. I said we used to do this shit. Hey, Funk Jam! Say Funk Jam! Funk Jam! Funk Jam! Can we get the fuck down? Can we get the fuck down? Can we get all the way down? Not Wednesday! Not Thursday! Not Friday! Fuck Saturday! Fuck Sunday! Fuck Monday! Oh. But you know what tonight is? What night is it? What night is it? What night is it? What night is it? Tuesday! 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 I didn't say stop, but it got it. One, two, Jamar. One, two.
One, two, three, go!
Oh, stop! Oh, Jamar's got a spear! Jamar's got spear! Are you guys ready? Are you ready? I don't know if you're ready for this shit. Oh, they look like they're done. They're done, they're done, they're done. You guys are done. That's cool. It's good, it's good. No, no. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you so much for coming out. You guys are lame. One, two, three, four! There we go! Move feet! Move feet! Move feet! Move feet! Get it! Oh! Look, we love you guys so much. Hey. Woo. We love you so much, so much, so much. Big hearts to all of you. Thank you so much for coming out and having fun with us. Oh, she said home run. Here comes your one more real quick. She said she wants one more. Are you trying to get one more?
It's gonna be real quick. So you gotta dance your ass off, right?
Was the proper ending. We'll see you guys next time around. Peace. Tell your friends about Funk Jam. We'll see you the next time around.